life is slow. There's a website where just real webs are used. We spin days the way ducks otter, eating bread thrown on the water, in a way that keeps the younger kids amused. In our land, both green and pleasant, every bantam, duck, and pheasant, if they had them, would be walking arm in arm. For our life is good and steady till we're plucked and oven ready. It's a poultry tale of folk down on the turkey with the gobble, watch his legs begin to wobble, 'cause Thanksgiving gives him cause for some alone. We've got pullets, we've got chickens, we've got quails, and what the dickens? It's a poultry tale of folk down on the farm. What gorgeous vision this is. That's Ida, she's my missus. So forgive me if I'm laying on the spawn. She goes in for heated quacking to point out the skills I'm lacking.
It's a poultry tale. Come look down on the farm. Come on down and don't be strangers. Did I get your love, three rangers? It's a
sitting. I don't know, it's all right for some.
If you like the sound of it so much, why don't you take a turn sitting on the nest? And and wipe your feet. I did the floors this morning.
You know how much I would love to take a crack at sitting on the eggs for a bit, but you look so comfortable up there, it seems a shame to disturb you.
And what about the extension you promised to build onto the nest? It's going to be very crowded once all those little chicks arrive, especially with that big egg in the clutch. Goodness knows what the size of that chick's gonna be.
You know, I reckon that's a turkey's egg.
Drake! How would a turkey's egg get to be in my nest?
Must be your side of the family.
We'll just have to wait and see, won't we, dear?
Yes, dear.
Anyway, must fly. Promise the rooster I'd help him count his chickens. Shall I see you back here?
Well, where else do you suppose I'm going to be? As a duck, when you're stuck, sad sitting in the middle of your nest, then at best you get bored. There goes Drake on the lake. I can see him through the rushes all this time, feeling I'm just ignored. I don't pretend that this is all he's doing. I'm a sucker for the billing and the cooing. But when you hear that pitter-patter of tiny feet, it doesn't matter how long I've had to sit here minding my brood. Those little heads so soft and downy, their baby bods all dull and browny, their beaks constantly open waiting for food.
Really, thanks be to nature, nobody said.
try to find him for me? He's probably making waves under the local watering hole.
All right.
Auntie Mormor's off now. I'll see you later.
Auntie Mormor, what a weird name.
Oh, what a big world it is.
Yeah, far out. I was getting scrambled inside that egg.
It's all I'm thinking that this is the whole world. It stretches far beyond the lake, right into the churchyard. Though I've never been that far myself.
Look at it. Let's explore.
Wait. Before you run off, there are one or two nest rules you need to know. Rule number one, no wet webbed feet in the nest. Rule number two, you must feather your own bed every morning. Rule number three, no quacking after sunset. Rule number four, no plankton between meals. And rule number five, wait a minute. Not all of you are here.
Hey guys, just give me another member of the game.
Oh man, that's a big one.
Look at the show on that.
Excellent.
How come he got such a big head?
Yeah, we also couldn't get your regular shell, but that one got a like an ostrich jaw.
Yeah, what game?
It's not there, Mama.
Yeah!
Like it? I'm your dad.
See him that often. But true to form, you missed it. The pitter patter of the team paddles.
Well, I'm here now. Okay, kids, who's for a swim? What's the matter? All that sitting taken out of you?
There's still one to hatch, you dumb egg? The big one.
Let me get a closer look at that egg. Yep, it's definitely a turkey. You're never gonna need to go in the water. I say you just leave it. Oi! Cut that out. I'll teach the other ones to swim properly.
You teach the other ones to swim properly. I've sat so long, a few more days won't do me any harm.
Whatever you say, dear. All right, last one to the lake's a coup.
Wait
for me.
What a mole, only good for keeping eggshells warm. They have always been more uniform. This one's different from the rest. And who'd have thought a turkey's egg could fall into my nest? It's just a freak of nature, just a larger grain of all the other eggs I've ever laid. Please. to remember. It's what's on the inside that matters, not what we look like.
Wait! What's marmalade?
It's an orange preserve often found on toast.
No, what's marmalade?
Oh my, Ida! Now, stay very calm. Walk towards me, no sudden moves.
What are you quacking about?
There's something behind you, something not very nice.
This is your son, dear.
Ah! I've created a monster!
He's not a monster. He's just not your typical milk-pot duck. That's all.
That's all? Ida, I have a reputation.
I know, dear. I wouldn't brag about it if I were you.
I'm scared.
I tell you, he's a turkey.
He's not a turkey. He loves the water.
Cranberry sauce.
See? He didn't even flinch. Now, I want all of you to go get spruced up. It's time you meet the other members of the duckyard and learn the ways of the world. Drake, don't stare at him.
Look at him!
Now then, children, let's not make a fuss.
Look at him!
Are you sure he's really one of us?
I mean, likeness isn't strong. Still, you won't go far. All of you must get a prize, a special son. Come along now, all of you. But stay close to me at all times, lest you may get trodden on. All right? And beware of the cat.
What went wrong? Look at him. Did you leave him in the egg too long?
He's lost a cat. I love him. Can't you see what you've done? You're too late. He's stuck here. It'd be so boring if we all looked the same.
Look at him, and he did, but that he's not your kid. Caught him as our brother.
Look at him. wish I could have produced a brood if I own this year.
I'm so sorry, Your Grace. You must miss him terribly.
He was a fine duck, the Mandarin, but at last he became crispy and aromatic before his time. Still, life goes on. Now, I understand Maureen's on the children from the farmhouse throwing French bread into the water.
Drop-o! You've got to try this. It's so much better than the usual stuff. Even the crusts are nice.
Oh, yes, Maureen. Come on, children, try this. Make way for the red bearded duck. Now, Ida, you're really going to have to do something about that hawk.
But look, croissants!
Look at that. You're too big for age already.
Why are you picking on me? It's not fair. I'm hungry too.
If they knew just how dearly I would love to. But it's true. I'm a bird who seems to lack the knack. I'm just different from the rest. And who can blame them wanting me to find another nest? Different isn't naughty. Different isn't bad. So why should
just looks a bit different, that's all.
too. Wait a minute. Where is he gone?
I thought he was with you.
He was just a moment ago.
Candy, since you've gone to find a bag to put over his head.
Drake! That's enough!
Calm down, love. He's probably just gone down to the lake. You know how he loves swimming.
No, not without telling me he wouldn't. Where has he gone?
For goodness sake, Turkey! Go that way, look along the milking shed.
Gobble, gobble.
Marine and Henrietta, check along the hen house. Ida, we'll take the other ducklings down to the lake.
And I'll coordinate our purchase from the grain store.
Ugly!
Ugly!
Back! Ugly!
Welcome to the Kitty Cat Snack Shack, fast food for famished felines. Now let me see. Casserole of duck, duck with cherries, Peking duck. Here we are, duck a la orange.
What are we having?
I'm having you for lunch.
Yes, I know you are. I mean, what are we going to eat?
Oh, I'll whip something up. Surprise.
You know, my mother told me to beware of a cat. She must have been thinking of someone else.
Oh, bless her. Mothers are all the same. For some reason, they think it's part of their job description to keep us from having any fun. Not my mother, though. She was different. Do you know what she used to say to me? You can't scratch the antique furniture to sharpen up your claws. You can lacerate the cushions if you're ever stuck indoors. You can dig up all the flowers from the freshly planted beds. And with articles of clothing, it's okay to pull some threads. But I remember as a kindergarten kitten, one phrase that left me singularly smitten.
Thank you.
yourself lucky, Ducky, that I'm going to spare you from ever having to encounter them.
Duck!
Yes, correct. It's a duck.
Duck!
Yes, I know! It's a ready duck!
Actually, I think I'm a mouse.
Duck! Goose! Struck out by a foul ball!
You broke the window!
Ball's gone inside.
Oh, no! They're coming in! That's a good idea! You hide in there until the heat is off! Goodbye, thank you! Maybe we can have lunch some other time. Oh no! Was it right at the milking shed and then left at the hen house? Or, oh no, I'm sure it was left at the hen house, but... Oh no! I think I'm lost.
Every tear of mother cries. Marsh carried ducks into the air, while another, with guns, ships them back out of the air again.
Oh, the cat warned me about people.
The cat?
Yes, you see, I wandered off with this cat.
Didn't your mother ever tell you how dangerous a cat is?
Well, yes, she did. The cat said she was my friend.
Oh, you do not want friends like that, do you? Your mother was right to warn you.
She was?
Gun dogs, they must be starting the shoot again. Time to renew this. I hoped you wouldn't come to this, but I have no option. All right, at ease. Company falling! I didn't mean literally. All right, now, you're about to take part in an exercise, the likes of which you have not faced before. Our task is of reconnaissance and reunification. This duckling has lost his mother, bless him, and we are going to help find her. You are a fine body of geese, and I know that you will give it your best. Good luck, men.
Putting away their guns.
Are you sure?
8 months on and still no sign of the duckling, who, as you will remember from the photograph release at the time, has what can be described as a rather unforgettable appearance. Now, our experts believe that he may have already undergone some certain changes and have put together a composite of what they believe he might look like today. Some viewers may find this image disturbing.
I don't know if you're seeing this. Come home. The ducklings need you. They're not coping so well without
you. In a sinister new development, it would appear that Ida has also gone missing. So viewers, we are appealing to you. If you have any information, the number's coming up on your
screen. Clear.
As a trick, my mistake was letting her go searching for my son. Yeah, that one, it ain't right. I've spent weeks filling beaks, hearing daddy, daddy, daddy. I'm depressed around the nest day and night. And what sort of time do you call this?
We sort of lost track of time.
The owl didn't give us a look.
Well, your father does.
Mom will let us stay out.
Well, she's not here. You're grounded.
Oh, well, way to go, Daddy.
When's Mama coming back?
I don't know, honey.
But she is coming back.
I don't know, honey.
Will she find Ugly?
I don't know, honey. I don't know. Anyway, it's time to roost. Go brush your beaks and don't take all the hot water. My bill's big enough. Ida said she'd go, I had to let her. A shame because this apron suits her better. Where's the joy in motherhood? An endless round of chores that has to be done. And when you think you've found the back of them, you find in actual fact you're back at square one. There's no joy in motherhood, and if there isn't something I just can't see, and Ida somehow copes with all of this, and then on top of that she puts up with me. Now what?
Penny, come along, daughter. We're going to be late.
I really don't. often like to leave you like this, but I have to go. Goodbye, and thank you again. I won't forget you. Honk!
Honk! Oh, she won't remember me. I bet she doesn't even come back. Why would she want to have anything to do with me? Ribbit! Ribbit!
Oops, pardon me.
Leave me alone.
Sorry, Feathers, I didn't mean to make you jump. Not that there's anything wrong with jumping, of course. It's what it runs in the family. Or jumps in the family, depending on which
one. What do you want?
Want?
Well, go on, tell me how ugly I am.
Ugly?
There, you feel better?
Whoa, 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 hang on a minute. Do you mind if I hop off and come back on again? I mean, have a word with yourself, Feathers. Who am I to call you ugly? Hey, look at me. There, see. I mean, connect the dots. If we're talking ugly, then look how much more aesthetically challenged than me. I know what your trouble is. You've been preening yourself too much.
What do you mean?
You've gotten down in the mouth. No, I'm getting nothing here. Just nothing. Come on, give us a smile.
I want to be left alone.
Now that's just damn right antisocial. Hang on. I've got a human in my throat. Ba-do-chee. Well, I know how you feel, but you mustn't let it depress you. I started out as a blob of jelly, and it's been downhill ever since. I just say to myself, I'm a handsome prince in frog's clothing, and one day someone's going to come along and kiss me and release my inner beauty. And then I say to myself, nah, get real. Who wants to snog a frog? You know what our trouble is?
No.
Our image isn't in vogue. That's all. It's a question of taste. But one day, ugly will be in. If you just sit tight on your lily pad, each silly fad will pass. Then those who sport the seasons look will fall flat on their ass. Your mother, what it's called. Fashion is a fickle thing, but just you wait and see. The day will come when we're in style, and then I guarantee. Out there, someone's gonna love ya. Someone's gonna love ya, warts and all. Out there, just around the corner, in amongst the fauna, someone's gonna fall.
Just I should have gone after him straight away, but I had brothers and sisters to rear, and I couldn't just leave them. And now I'm
what I remember? That nearly finished me off. I can't teach you the ways of the swarm.
But I want you to come.
I can't come with you. My place is back on the lake with your father, bless him. And they say birds of a feather should flock together. And your place is with the swans now.
I've only just found you. I'm not sure I want to leave you so soon.
Of course you do. It's your life, and you must think of yourself now. Take care of him for me, won't you?
Goodbye, my dear. I know this must be very hard for you, but I promise he will be safe with us.
I know he will be. All right, then. How about we see you fly? All right? Go on. That's the way. He was different. He was different from the rest. Of course, he can't live long with me. I know I should have guessed. He wasn't mine to mother. Wasn't mine to rear. Another dream gets washed away. Another dream. That's the way.
Blood.